Amir, in the last fight, Canelo's fight, he was the B boxer. Korov was the A boxer. Canelo was the B. Now he's calling the shot for this fight. What the biggest concession you're making for this fight to him?
I mean, nothing. I mean, look, we're going to go into this fight, and we just don't want him to have any excuses once we get past this fight. So we've agreed to everything they've said, Golden Boy have wanted. My team, and Damon, and the team Watson, you know, they advised me, they spoke to me, we sat down. And I said to them as well, I said, look, I'm going to have you take this fight. Whatever they want, they can have. Because once I beat him, then no one can say, oh, he was dehydrated, or he had clause in there where he couldn't go over so much weight. Look, this is going to be a fight that everything is on, that favours him. Everything in this fight has favoured Canelo. So nothing is on my side. Nothing favours me in this fight. But I'm still going to go in there and beat him. So when I beat him, that's when you guys have to question him. Then you had everything on your side.
Is that a part of the willingness of giving in to what he demanded? Or is that something you gave him, all the advantages?
Obviously, they demanded. They demanded and they said, look, this is the way we want to do it. So would you take this fight? And you know, a lot of people might say Amir's avoiding a lot of people. And if I'm... You know, if I was avoiding people, he would be one of the first people I'd probably want to avoid because him being so big. But I think this shows my true colours. I'd fight anyone. But, you know, it's a winnable fight for me, and that's where I'm looking at it. All these other things around winning this fight are not getting to me. I'm just focused on my task. My task is to go in there, stick to the game plan. And if I do that, you know, with the instructions from the corner, from Virgil, we just do what we do and we just get past this fight and win this fight.
Last one, throughout the negotiations, okay, guys, did you try to demand a certain stipulation that he just didn't give in to?
No, we just let it be. We just said
maybe
whatever all of us have
through
that.
Perfect.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.